previous classes I have discussed about the graphical method of to solve pair of linear equation into variables. Today we again discuss about the second method, substitution method, to find the solution of pair of linear equation into variables. Here is question 2x plus y equal to 7 and 4x minus 3y equal to minus 1. Here is pair of a two linear equation. Consider equation number 1 and 2. From any equations, let us say here consider equation number 1. We find the value of one variable x or y. Here we find the value of y from equation number 1. Then we give y equal to 7 minus 2x, consider as a equation number 3. This value of y put in second question. Second equation, if you find the value of any variable from 1, then put in second. And if you find the value of variable second, then put in 1. Here we find the value of y from equation number 1. Therefore, we put the value of y in equation number 2. Here 4x, this 4x minus, here minus 3. Here is y. But if value of y from equation number 3, 7 minus 2x. Therefore, we put 7 minus 2x equal to minus 1. Solve this 4x minus 7, 3 is 21, minus minus plus 3, 2 is 6x equal to minus 1. Again transpose like variables, then 4x plus 6x 10x, and this minus 21 transpose another side, then minus 1 plus 21, this equal to 20. This x equal to 20 by 10, therefore solution of x is 2. Now again put the value of this x in equation number 3, where we have already find the value of y, y equal to 7 minus 2x. Then we put the value of y, we find the value of y by putting the value of x equal to 2, then we get 7 minus 2 into 2, this equal to 7 minus 4. After subtraction, this equal to 3. Therefore, the solution of this pair of linear equation is x equal to 2 and y equal to 3. Okay. Here, we give some problem based on this substitution method from exercise 3.3 NCERT book. Solve the following pair of linear equations by the substitution method. First question, x plus y equal to 14 and x minus y equal to 4. Second question, x minus t equal to 3 and x by 3 plus t by 2 equal to 6. Third question, 3x minus y equal to 3, 9x minus 3y equal to 9. Fourth question, 0.2x plus 0.3y equal to 1.3 and 0.4x plus 0.5y equal to 2.3. Fifth question, root 2x plus root 3y equal to 0 and root 3x minus root 8y equal to 0.